W.C. Fields has done it again. He swapped his newly acquired department store for a shiny new car and motored his way to Hollywood, where we find him organizing the offices of the W.C. Fields Promotions Unlimited, a concern that will promote anything from a marble game to a World's Fair. As our scene opens, we
find... You want to tell him that you play Stafford, my assistant?
Oh, no, Mr. Fields. I'm an announcer, not an actor. I don't play parts in films.
You'll play parts, you'll put money in my business, too.
Why, preposterous.
Proceed, go on, you think it won't.
All right, anything for peace. As our scene opens, we find Mr. W.C. Fields of the W.C. Fields Promotions Unlimited...
Double billing, eh?
...entering the building in which the offices he has somehow promoted are located. He's greeted by his newly acquired secretary and the elevator operator.
Oh.
Good morning, Mr. Seals.
Good morning, 8-Ball. By the way, Fields is a cognomen, Abraham.
Yes, sir. Nice weather we're having.
Nice weather I'm having, Abraham. Good morning, Miss Crud. What brings you to the office so early this effulgent A.M.?
Well, I couldn't sleep. I'm living in a dormitory, and I went to bed last night between 8 and 9.
What do you couldn't sleep with a crowd like that in your bed? What a vicious pooch.
How do you like my new dog?
Dog, is it male or female?
No, it's a Russian wolfhound.
Oh, it gave me quite a stir. I thought it was a Rocky Mountain goat. I knew it wasn't a goat, you know. It is quite a different instinct. Well, the goats are herbivorous, while Rover, or canine familiaris, belongs to the carnivorous family.
What family?
Carnivorous family, dear.
Who are they?
People live next door. they'll be very busy now this morning, Miss Cron. I am making some pretty drastic changes to the personnel of my office. My heart is set on an intelligent, dependable, polite office boy. One that doesn't drink. Not a lush, you know. Shall we take a lift?
Huh?
The Ascension, as we say in Cucamonga. Where's the elevator, Abraham?
I don't know, sir.
Nip upstairs and see if you can find it. It will be somewhere near the elevator shaft, I'm sure. Usually is. Nip up quickly.
Nip? You told me you didn't want anyone to nip around here. You said if there was any nipping to do, you'd do it.
Quiet, Abraham. Take it on the lamb. Be gone.
Yes, sir, Mr. Seals. By the way, sir.
Okay. There he goes. Third, fourth, third. Even runs like Bill Robinson. pardon me, dear. I'll press the button. There you go. Perfect landing. here he is now. After you, dear.
Oh, thank goodness for the elevator. Anything to save my puppies.
Has your canine puppies?
Oh, puppies, my feet.
Oh, pardon me, I didn't get the hyperbole. What was your your avocation before you became my secretary?
Well, I studied elocution.
Electrocution, very interesting, very interesting. Studied electrocution, eh? Must be quite a shock to those poor devils the first time they get it. My dear old father.
Elocution.
Pardon my error. Have you already paid your teacher?
Yes, I have.
How unfortunate. permit me to open the door, dear.
Thank you. Oh, be careful. Don't hurt him. My, he's a valuable dog.
Yes?
You have to pay $100 for dogs of his breed.
You do, eh?
Imagine, that breed cost me $100.
Really? That's very interesting. $100 a breed. I have one at home. Must be worth about $900. He has more breeds than a golf course has holes. Must be worth $1,800, not counting the practice greens. Wonderful dog, though, wouldn't harm a flea, even in self-defense. Did you hear that one before?
Many times.
Quiet. I don't need it. Skip it. the office. Go open the window, dear, Miss Cron. What a beautiful view. The only place in California you can't see Catalina Island from on a clear day. Bell galore. This one looks like an important letter. Yes, I live and breathe a letter from Pecora Buffendill. We shot sheep together in the Himalayas years ago. Will answer that to me? Yes, do. Pardon me. I'll remove mine, too. Are you ready, dear?
It's all right if I...
Cora. Right?
Do you mind if I take my sweater off?
Oh, vicious brute. No. You'd better keep your shoes on, though. You're right. Few splinters in your footsie pies.
Oh, I'll remember that.
Yeah, wonderful. Take the letter. My dear Pecora Buffendill, with reference to your of the second ultimo, in regards to the baseball game and clam bake on the third proximo, he evidently doesn't like proximo. Have Abraham take the dog over to the dog show.
Do you think he might win a prize?
I don't know, but he'll meet some very fine dogs. How about that, Rover?
It's okay by me.
Is that all?
I wonder.
Should I write that before I go to lunch or when I return?
Why don't you lie down and take a little nap for...
Oh, would you suggest I go to sleep?
Yes, I would. If you can sleep better lying down, by all means. Who's there?
Oh, it's that fresh kid I told you about. He's come to apply for a job as office boy.
Oh.
He's here with his sister.
Oh, he's here with his sister, eh? Now, give me that sheet. Sheep. What do you think of that? I think he's shooting sheep with him in India. I'll throw that sheet over my head and scare the toughness out of both of them. Here, send him in. Go ahead.
Just a moment. Come in, please. Right this way.
Okay.
How do you that? Oh, yeah, that's him. Little children, I am a ghost.
A ghost? Goat?
Ghost. What are you doing in my office at this time of the morning?
It ain't a question of what we're doing in this office at this time of morning. What are you doing out of your grave at this time of morning? Take that sheet off in your head or I'll crush every bone in your head.
Take the sheet off in your head. Okay. Remove your hat, please.
What for?
I just wanted to see if you were bald. We must have young men for this job and polite ones, too. Take a chair.
Okay.
Miss Crowd, where's the questionnaire?
I don't know.
Oh, that's all right. Don't get up.
I wasn't going to.
Now, that's fine. Here they are. Desk drawer opens and shuts. Thank you. Back to the sketch game. Question number one. How many states are there in the Union?
What Union?
Ah, you got me there. You got me there, good. It doesn't say. We'll skip that. What is the longest continent in the world?
Long Island.
No. It can't be right there. See if I can help you a bit. Let me see. Oh, wait a minute. No. Yes, that's indeed. I thought I'd missed the page. I got it all right. The measure. Let me put it this way. I'll get him down to South Africa. Who was Cecil Rhodes?
A man.
Yeah, that's right. Yes, that's right. Very right. What did he do?
He died.
No.
Yes, he did. Yes, he did. I know that for a positive fact.
Yes, I know he did.
You said he didn't.
Well, let me put it this way, dear. Where did he spend the last days of his life?
In bed. He died there.
Oh. You seem to be answering these all right. Now, just wait a minute.
He died. I'm positive of that. I read it in a book. I saw it there as plain as the nose on your face.
Oh. Oh, yes, thank you. Yes.
It must have been printed in red ink.
Harry.
It's all right. Don't chastise him. It makes me love the little chap all the more. What were we talking about? Oh, yes, it's a questionnaire. Oh, here it is, question number two. What's the longest continent in the world? Now, here, let me try it this way. Where is Johannesburg?
Pennsylvania.
No.
Oh, yes, it is. We have relatives there. Johannesburg, Pennsylvania. Huh? We spent the best years of our life there one summer.
The best years of your life there one summer? Oh, that's fine. Well, to get back to the longest continent in the world again. What continent is south of Gibraltar? Now, listen attentively. A. F-R-I-C. A.
Africa.
Huh?
Africa.
What'd you say?
Africa.
Africa. Africa. Is that the way to pronounce it? Wait till I look at the map and I'll see. Yes, that's right. Yeah. I think I had it right. Now, where do elephants come from?
India.
He crossed me.
Say, are you smoking a carrot or is that your nose? I can't sleep with all this talking going on. Do you mind if I turn on the radio?
Do anything you like, Miss Cryer. I never opened my mouth at
come
the
on.
Radio.
Get out of here.
I
come
haven't
on,
promoted anything yet. The sketch hasn't even started.
Come on, get out.
Wait a minute. Let